Joe Fortenbaugh here with another pick for Odd Sharks top 20 college bowl games. It's the New Orleans Bowl, Louisiana laying 6, total of 53.5 against Marshall. Louisiana opened as a 5-point favorite. It's been bet up to 6, total opened 54.5 and has been bet down to 53.5. I'm going to go against the move on the side. Give me Marshall plus the 6 points. Remember, no Billy Napier at head coach for Louisiana. Final game was in the Sun Belt Championship where they took out App State. He is now at the University of Florida. There could be a letdown here. That was a big emotional game for a team that was a 3-point dog and won outright. And now they turn their attention to a bowl game without their head coach. That's a dangerous spot to be against a Marshall offense that's averaging 34 points per game. That's 27th in the country. They also have the 12th ranked passing attack, so they're going to be able to put some points up in this game. Honestly, I thought the point spread was going to be around 3, so at 6, I'm all over the dog. Keep checking back for more of my bowl game plays and for a full matchup analysis, plus Odd Sharks computer plays, swipe up or click the link in the description.